the response that he had from the people because he was so passionate and he knew. He told me, he said, I wanted to be the biggest rapper in the world and look at me. And I'm saying, you know, when you have people that have those kind of drives and ambitions around you, and we feel like we at the top of the charts with